This video was created by UNC Charlotte's Department of Information and Technology Services. In this video, you will see how to configure the standalone Citrix receiver. First, you must install the Citrix receiver. Then, visit the faq.uncc.edu site for instructions on how to configure the standalone receiver. Click on the link to download the Citrix receiver configuration. In the upper right corner, you will see a download arrow. Click this link. Once the receiver configuration file is downloaded, click the downloaded file to open. Click Agree. Enter your NINERNET credentials and click Log On. Now you can use the standalone Citrix receiver as needed. For more information about information technology services, please visit our website at itservices.uncc.edu.